Oh, howdy folks,
it's Dominoman64 here, and this is another Divine Conquer. This is
version 3, the Cold North, and this is episode 5 of the Clans of Enedwaith. Right, we were gearing up to attack, expand. Oh yeah, you were going in there to try and... I am thinking, what are you thinking? Actually... As you know, we have this place in the north, Dol Vaughan. And really, out of these places, that's still going to be here. To unite the clans, we've got to capture that one. I think Caladira. Where? It was a building, wasn't it? Wasn't it a building that told us something? Here. Here we go. Caladir. Yep. Got that one. Yeah, see, there's some of the Dunland one we've got to get. We have that one. What was that place called again? Caladir, yep. So, yep, we've got to get that. Sarah Lennon. And we have that one. There'll be a few more we've got to get. You can only, if you click on them, you've got to be able to see them. Yeah. And this one is Dunland. Southern and Northern Dunland. The hills of Dunland. This is Dunland. I think we actually had our diplomat out here. And this was the hills of Dunland, I think. My memory serves me correctly. Oh, here's Southern Dunland. This just says Dunland. Got that one, haven't we? Yep. West March. Do we need that? No. Yes, we need this one. That belongs to Isengard. What was that? I think that's Perth. Yep, we need Eeyore. Parth Eeyore. And where's Beavison? Dunno. Maybe down here. Wouldn't have thought so. Maybe it's over here. No. Anyway. We will have to go to war with both Dunland and Isengard at some point to unite the clans. So, without further ado, let's play Total War. No, I think we're at an end turn. We were. Building an army. So, yeah, I was going to say something. Yes, Awesomeness says we need to expand south as well. He's right, we need to crap to this territory. I think that's what I was talking about before I meandered off into finding what was where. So we're marching army up. And then send, get this guy to maybe recruit some. He's only got trash at the moment. So, this is our main recruiting. So this is good. Let's battle here and we've got reinforcements. Can be recruited very close by. So, send the turn. How's our money doing? Okay. Because we're building something. But that's going up. Look, that's 4.9 and that's 3. So that's all good. Let's then turn and see what happens. Before I do that, actually, do we have our diplomats out doing anything? Oh, he's moved. He's moved. And you're spying. Great. Then turn. And see what happens. Ooh, and Asgore returned to Dol Guldur. North Ilion was lost. That's Mordor, yep. Now we're at 4-8, so we did get some money. Hey. And incomes. Oh. Oh no, that's for this. Yeah, that's alright. In the future it'll be better. 26. That was higher before, wasn't it? 21, 22. Right. Orcs are good and bad for 500 gold. Oh, that was you. Recruiting stuff for free upkeep up here. That's okay. And now we can recruit cavalry. We were talking about cavalry earlier. Why should I bother? Retraining them. Right, that looks okay. He thinks. Right, we need to clamp on the diplomat. Mount Graham. And then we go to our mission. Take him 2 turns. Zangmar. Obviously, Latash is somebody. Not Octa Gundabad, anyway. Could be Angmar. Oop. It is. They don't bump into it. Wait, let's get. Well, for a siege, I don't think the horses can catch us up. Let's march out to battle. This is going to cost us financially, but needs must. Let's see if they can all come out. They can. Do you know what? I might just bring these guys down. Join in. We hang fire for the moment. You guys can just stay with them, I think. No general in there. General's here, but they can't really come out anymore. Right, maybe I should send send this boyo out. He's not free upkeep anyway. See if we can find, scout around. If he gets killed off, it'll reduce my costs. Bring him this way. Right. No, I have one diplomat out still, up here. And he's coming back. Use him to spy, so to speak. All looking good. All right, then turn. And, yep, that's where we want to be. Nothing else happening, is there? Nope. Probably causing some devastation, is it? Yeah. I'd have to go and get those guys out of the fort. 612 is costing us. That's not cheap. Right. Let's end the turn. This isn't cheap either, I'm sure. See what happens. Right. Dear. 4-3. I lost money there. Never mind. Oh, construction. Oh, that's been built, that's okay. It's only a village. Maybe leave it off for the moment. Save our money. Wind and well and doors available. Okay, yeah, that's way up from the east. Oh, you can nearly get there. So you guys. Oh, you can get there. Yeah, let's put this place under siege now. Go on attack. We'll just siege it. Right, so he's nearly a full stack. No, that's what's in there. Oh, 650. Oh, it's annoying. We can't really afford that. They're nearly out. Good. Gonna hold for six. We've got two coming. We're gonna recruit maybe one. Four. They're quite expensive actually for what they are. $650. Right, I think we'll end the turn. No, we won't. We will move our diplomats. Oh, and you. Sorry. You were coming this way. Right, this is you crossing over into new territory. Yeah, I think that definitely looks like one we have to have. Begins with N. There it is, that one. Nelchilin. So somewhere here is another town you got to take, my friend. Not you and your own, single-handed or anything. Who's this? Done lending diplomat. Oh, okay. He wants to come and speak to us, does he? Talking to diplomats, was I not just moving one? I was. Home you come. Oh. Let me go back and speak to that guy. What do you think? See if we can get some money. There's a lot of trade going along this road now, so. Poor, eh? I do not believe I'm able to accept this. Another proposition for us then? Give me that as a gift.
It's good to see we could reach an agreement. Until we meet again.
Oh, thought we might improve relationships there. Oh well. It was worth the gamble. Although I did want the money. Now where's this other guy? Oh. You've got a bit of a mork in your way. And the other one's up here. About to see. Good and bad. Snow orcs. Oh, good and bad. There you go. Down you go, my friend. Oh, good.
Do not think our people accept this willingly.
Well, thank you.
Our thoughts seem pointless.
No, I don't think so. So now you want to come down here, I think. Alright, let's go back down to here. See what happens. I've got this all under siege. It says 6 turns. Actually, now we could maybe recruit that. Recruit one. Alright. And then that 2 would be the cavalry. So, let's end the turn and see what happens. Okay, so Cair Andros under attack. That'll be Mordor against Gondor. Yep. We've got money coming in. Sort of. That was 7, that's 10. Because we're building stuff, I think. These are all still in the 20s. 20, some are doing well, some are not doing so well. Well, 15 turns, so we can take this and then... That's okay. That's alright. We can... That's the plan. Oh. Roads. So they give you culture bonus, improve road and trade, increase tradable goods. We do need to increase our money. We do need to be able to move fast. This is a town. I don't really need it as a recruitment centre. That's 2,000. That's 1,500. We've only got 3,000, so let's go for that one. It leaves us 1,500 for something else. I might keep it for troops. This one did roads, so... And it's a castle, so it also wants to have a leather tanner. So let's do that. Go back to Barad Vin. No, I can't do anything. Are you trying? Hey, why not? What have you got? Leather worker. And that's... You can't do... what's the thing I'm looking for? Blacksmith for chainmail. Maybe we should queue the road. So when we get the money, we can do it. Excellent. As it is, they're not. They're not actually sallying out at the moment. Oh, he didn't make it. Okie dokie. 5 turns to go. Diplomats. Oh no, this boy over here. Once he gets ambushed. Oh, there's. Can't take that on. At least we know where it is now. You can't take this one either. But you can be used as reinforcements. Right, then Bregost. Right, I think we'll end the turn. Everyone's moved. Is there anything I'm missing? Actually, the end of last turn, not last turn, sorry, end of this episode, when I started this one, I forgot to come back down here. But I think last week I saved the game and switched off the recorder. I had a quick look around and it was actually an Isengard armor. It's gone. I don't think it even came this way. I think it just marched in and then marched out. There was an Isengard army here. But we're allies to them, so it's not a big issue. So, back to where we're at. You guys are going to reinforce that. This guy's going to not sally out till 5 turns. So good, because that'll deplete some of their number. So let's end the turn, see what happens. Oh, I forgot about him, didn't I? What territory is he in now? An orc one, I think. He hasn't bumped into anyone yet, has he? No? Mm, that's alright. Where are Vanderbilt's there? There's this boy all heading back to... Oh! Where's his guy gone? Need to check on that. I didn't see him at Barad Vin. Yeah, Watchtowers is under towers are still rebel, independent. Lorien under attack. That'd be Dolgador, wouldn't it? Yeah, it is. Let's get you moved. But we were. Oh, he's still there. Yeah, so his path blocked. As happens when you hit go fast. If you hadn't hit go fast, you'd probably been alright. Oh, no. Should have tried to get money there, actually. Money's important. Never mind. That was path blocked, isn't it? Yeah, we're in the red. Oh. Mercy. Oh, this is the capital, that's why. Yes, the market, I think, is... Market and chicken farming. The Moot Hall. It's not so much that. It gives me these war chanters. Leather worker. This is money as well as armor. Market. Tempted with the market. We need money. Cue that one though. It's all these troops sitting out. Alright. There's no one else. And no. Oh yes, this guy is marching. He's hiding in the woods. I'm not really going to attack there, to be honest with you. But let's come down, see where the border is. That the border he just crossed, yeah, he just crossed the border there, I think. So now you're in, the one beginning with S, yeah, Sarah Lannan. Let's take this quickly to the end, and we'll fight the battle next episode. So, nothing else happening? Yeah, all looks good. Oh, what about up here? Yep, all looks good. Except that's not growing, population-wise. No. Ah, we can do that chicken farm. That'll get it going again. Right, so quickly end the turn. See what happens. Last time it was diplomats, wasn't it? I think there's a town here. Have we marched past it? Oh, well, maybe not. Let's go to here. Eager. Oh, excellent. You hold us at ransom, and you know this. Yeah, but we need the money. Until we meet again. Thank you. No. Ah. I pass. Who is that? Ah, is that who it is? We've got trade rights. Let's come this way. See if we can sell map info. Right, as I said, we'll try and get this quickly, this sally out point, and then save it. So, let's end the turn. See what happens. Oh, where's that? Is that where we are? No, it's not. We're up here. What is this place? There's something here, isn't there? No, them. They're not him, them. Is there something I can do? So we had trade rights already. They're bankrupt. Thanks for that.
I must inform you we cannot agree.
Okay. Now, where's Dolgut? Oh, no, not here. Anduin Vale are down here, so that's Dolgador down here. Aren't they? There. How do you get there? Oh, we're down Anduin Vale anyway. So Lorien. Or Galadrin, or whatever they're called. Oh, just got some money, no more. 24, 22, 26, 28, 22. Yeah, money's gone. Not very good. hear that. How much more we can do. Right. Am I? Quickie, Norman. Get on with it. Three. Right, let's... You're going to scout around. Hopefully not find anyone. I seen them. I'm talking about an independent rebel army marching out in the trees. Or up. No. How can you get back to that? Oh, you can't see. Say what? You come down to here. Why there? Right, send turn. And see what happens. Bankrupt again. Send the turn. Right, as much as I want to speak to Dunlendings, we need to keep raising money. Ooh, come back into the black. That was lucky. Unlending friend still here. He is. Oh, that was a big army. Captain Walk. Captain Toby. Alright, and the other one. Where's the other one? About there somewhere. Is he not? Yes. Ah, Valesman. Well, might as well try our luck with money again. What is it you wish to discuss?
I am not quite able to accept until we meet again.
Oh. Yeah, heavily in the 20s now. Oh, well, we're still building things. So, well, that's why we keep going to the black, red, I think. You need that. That's going to cost you. Oh, 1800. Right. And where are you? I wonder if I should just disband him or not. No, he's useful. We'll see what this is or isn't. We've got two more turns, so we'll end this turn and that'll do us. So without further ado, let's end the turn and see what happens here. End the turn. Oh, good loyalty. Fairly obedient. It's not really feared to command. Well, I do the commanding anyway. So I think we will take him, although he's going to cost money. But we are lacking generals. So we'll take you. Carandros under attack. Yeah, that's Gondor. Still, so... Well done, you. We got some money. Yeah, a few more greens there. That's still 28. That's down to 25 from 22, I think it was. Q stall, yeah, thought as much. Oh. Now these are good, because road does give us something. The town. Don't need that just yet. Thank you. You know what? You do need that. Do I chew that? Yeah. Can't get rid of that cultural unrest, wouldn't it? Why not? Oh. I can't be queued. It's going to cost us. All right. Well, I think we'll move the diplomats and then that's us. Next, we'll end it here. And, yeah, we'll have a battle on next week when we come back, and maybe two actually, because depending on how well we do, we will take casualties obviously, and that will help reduce our army costs. But this is a smaller garrison here, so we should be able to attack straight away maybe. So no one's here. You come down to here. What is this place called? No, Salon. So, haven't found that Bay of Eisen or whatever it's called, Eisen Bay. That might be it, to be honest. Oh yes, diplomats. They're catching up in three turns, so there must be someone about rows or something, don't they? The fort unoccupied. Oh, who's this? Speak to him. Modest, eh? What did I hit? I must have hit something else. Balanced. This proposal is of little interest. Very well. What else? Demanding. I should appease him. Seems like a most reasonable deal to me. We hope for more fruitful parlor in future. Sound a bit miffed, don't they? And quickly get down to here. Maybe we can find Dolgador. Balesman again. And then this is Siegen. And that's this. They're taking some casualties. They're down to 88, thankfully. They're down to 94. 121. 148. 132. 140. Whereas we're full strength and we've got some experience and armor upgrades and weapons upgrades as well, melee bonus. Alright, so until next turn, next time, please like, comment, subscribe, and let's play Total War!